This is how we do it at the Fight Factory gym, huh?